A new Queensland government documents have uncovered the extent of the state's maternity services crisis, particularly in the regional areas. Emails have revealed that the Gladstone Hospital maternity unit, which has forced mothers to travel hundreds of kilometres to give birth, started a scramble for staff more than 270 days ago. Kristy, the Queensland opposition says the crisis is worse than Palaszczuk's government is even willing to admit. This isn't good enough, is it?
The Queensland health system, Corey, as you and I both know, have been in politics a very long time, has been a disaster. It dates back to when Kevin Rudd was the Director General of Queensland Health. Regional Queenslanders in particular have borne the brunt of the disorganisation and the disaster of Queensland health policy after policy after policy. We saw regional people be significantly disadvantaged during COVID. Obstetrics wards have been shut down all over regional Queensland. Aged women, maternity, it is an absolute disaster. It has been for many, many, many decades. This is just the latest in a long line.